The holidays are a time for family gatherings and fun, but it is also a time when thieves are actively looking to horn in on your holiday cheer.
Christina looks at how police in Boca Raton are working to give the good guys an advantage.
The holidays are here, the busiest shopping time of the entire year, and the Boca Raton police are reminding everybody what to do and what not to do a little differently this year.
Just hear those windows smashing and dashboards cracking, yoo-hoo.
This video was made by the Victoria Police Department in Texas to remind people to be safe. And the Boca Raton Police Department loved the idea.
Get the message out to people in a way that's not only lighthearted and entertaining, but hopefully in a way that they will actually look at it and take it to heart.
The police sent crime tips. Listen.
And there's not just a video.
Another sad citizen left her purse in her car. Her credit cards were quickly stolen and used near and far.
The Boca police also came up with this animation and then had students at the Digital Media Arts College in Boca to create the cartoon. Both the video and the cartoon highlight some important messages, like if you have small children, have a plan in place if you get separated. Take your big purchases home. Police say that criminals will follow you to another destination and break into your car. And heads up, avoid your smartphone while walking through parking lots.
There's more opportunity, and these are generally crimes of opportunity or convenience for criminals. They're looking for people that are not paying attention. They're distracted. They're leaving their stuff laying around.
So be aware and be careful this holiday season, because according to the police,
outside there's someone waiting to make a victim of you.
Chris Emma, WPBF 25 News.